Right then, folks, so we're at the Oldenburg. Battery Oldenburg in the distance there. But it's certainly changed since I was last here. The last time I came here was probably 2010, I think it was.
Today I'm in France.
Yeah, this was the place. That is where that iconic...
Can you put a clip up to show him?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
That is brilliant. That's got to be the best part for me. I just watched, today I'm in France. Love it. Love the enthusiasm.
I can redo it, hopefully.
Imagine that. I don't think it's going to be as good. You definitely got to put the clip in if you can find it.
Is that a really old clip?
Yeah, 2006.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah,
oh,
it's really
I
funny.
I want to see that. You put it in the video.
You've got no choice now, folk.
Yeah, I
want to
see that. I love the classic stuff.
Yeah, that hair, I'd...
Have you seen it?
Baby face.
It's really funny, yeah. Yeah, you were so young there. It's the hands as well. Today I'm in France. It's like...
Yeah, it does that, though. It still does that.
Yeah.
It's brilliant, I love it.
Are you taking your big bag, are you?
Yes, please, mate.
Today I'm in France.
Oh, my God. What's going on up there, folks?
Not annoying. That's annoying, Chris, I can tell.
Do you not find that annoying?
No.
Do you not want to hit him?
No, it generally doesn't bother me.
Okay.
No.
Hello, viewers.
No, I'm fine.
Today, I'm in France.
Today, I'm in France.
Yeah.
Right, so yeah, the last time I was here, folks, 2006, it never had all this. We got tourist attraction now.
It does look, it's like a bit, you could do like, I tell you what, why don't we go to Ukraine? You can be a war correspondent. No?
Yeah. Flak jacket.
I was
going
to say, why don't we just get some of them flak jackets with press written on?
They don't.
You can just walk around everywhere.
They don't shoot press.
Right, we've got some bits over there.
Are they magazines?
Not sure about that.
Magazines and crew rooms.
Maybe. Here we are. It's lost it. It has lost its thing, isn't it? It's starting to look a bit sealed.
No?
Maybe further. Let me actually have a look.
It's not looking good, folks.
It's not, is it?
It's got a big fence around it.
Little hole there. Two for me.
£2.
I've had previous experience with that.
People on top.
Yeah.
People up top.
To be honest, that's been there a while.
I'm going to go up to it. See if I can. Do I get bit by an adder? He could probably squeeze under that.
Yeah, of course it can, mate.
No, that bit.
No chance.
Go on, do this today, I'm in France.
Hold up.
Today I'm in France!
Is that where it was done?
Over the other side. Well, we might have been the other case, mate.
Arnaud! So how many of these is there?
Two.
Right.
Looking quite sealed.
I wondered about just...
I shouldn't laugh. Yeah. No,
you might be right, Ian was.
Oh, he's gone now!
More power! More power required.
You right? You up?
Yeah, I'm up. Oh, kneecaps. It's the only bit I don't like is the knees.
Yeah. Right.
Right.
This should be interesting.
I think we have to come back down the side anyway. I'm in a bag there. But...
Yeah, I just want to get
shot through the bars.
For recording. Yeah, I just want to get some views of in here.
Yeah. Do you think they shut a lot of this off to stop immigrants living in them?
Possibly.
Because I see there's another building
Definitely.
There.
There's loads of bits and bobs around. Nothing major, just bits and bobs.
Hello!
That's inside. Thanks, mate. Fortunately, it looks like we cannot get in.
Yeah,
that's
the
metal.
Yeah, the metal's still intact on it. They're in very good condition.
And all the others were concrete.
Yeah, that's a very good point.
If you look, come here, Andy, it looks like someone's, I don't know, right, 19-something, but in two lightning bolts. Like an SS.
Check out graffiti's from before.
Doesn't look very old, that graffiti.
That's what I was thinking.
No. As if someone's got in somehow.
That's broken there. And smashed through it.
The only sort of way in I remember was this through the gumpit. Get down and up, then the magazines are through that door, either side.
How do you get down there though?
You climb. Down that bit there, broken bit.
Oh, right. Didn't see that.
I want to go back.
YouTube! Dang!
Right, we have a bunker there, folks. Nothing, you can't get inside, I don't believe. We've got the drunken French teenagers shouting and all sorts of folks, aren't we?
Have a look at this bulkhead.
Screaming. Oh, we've got to carry on walking. That. Not interested. There was a ladder or something behind. There it is.
Yeah, that's to get up on top.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't really need to do that.
There's no in.
I want to get in.
I don't think there is.
No.
Yeah.
French.
Yeah.
Which way are we going? Is that one open?
I hope so.
Looks.
Can't get in that one.
No, this one here.
That's interesting.
Yeah, I saw that.
Didn't see that before when we was here.
What?
That looks like a tank. Fuel tank.
Yeah.
I don't know.
The vents look different.
Yeah, it was always covered in bushes. Everything around here was covered in
yeah.
You know, 100%.
Wow.
Nah,
that to me looks like a fuel
tank. This one's a bit more off the beaten track.
Yeah.
Look, my feet are burning.
Do you want to have a little look at that or not?
Yeah, it looks like almost like a little complex.
Filled in, man.
You never know things, do you? It's
stained,
that's the
no. Yeah,
it's long and
not. Kicks the wall down. Yeah, solid look. Picked it up. I think that's due to the people that congregate in this area.
Yeah, I think that's, like Chris says, the main thing.
So they don't sleep in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's probably what they have massive issues with that.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's
the camp
out
behind it. You know, they had that jungle camp.
Yeah, was that
behind? Behind it? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Didn't
the
know
big
that.
Pitch plains.
So what here?
Round back here somewhere. Might have been that area.
Yeah, because I suppose you've got shelter, haven't you? So out the sun, out the wind and rain.
Yeah.
So
would you sleep in a tent? If you could sleep in a bunker? Exactly.
Didn't know. Yeah. Hopefully, folks. Fingers crossed. There's a bar missing.
That's
cracked. Yeah, inside that one with the damage there, it's all like we saw in the first casemate we went in.
Long, isn't it?
Yeah, really long.
Very. Longer than the other one, isn't it?
They're very friendly, aren't they, the French? We'll say hello, to be fair.
Yeah, they're not obnoxious like British.
What are you doing here?
They're all start saying hello. In England, you get nothing.
We sort of said
you'd say
that.
Yeah.
Look at them vents.
Lucky you're not draining then, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
I can't believe it's sealed so well.
You can abseil in.
The ground level looks a lot higher here.
Damn, in France!
That was done there, it's literally done there.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it then.
Yeah, I want the new one.
I think Ian should redo it.
Yeah, Ian needs to redo
it. Oh, right, I'll do it. Hold the camera, Chris. Get the before number one fan.
We duo in it.
Is this recording?
Yeah.
Right.
Today I'm in France and we're standing outside of one of the first German gun batteries to be built on the Atlantic Wall. Today I'm in France, standing in one of the first German gun batteries to be built along the Atlantic Wall. That's about it.
Today I'm in France and we're still at one of the first German gun batteries to be built in the war.
What are you looking at me for? The camera's there.
Oh.
His version was shorter. Yeah. Did you notice that?
Not as good.
With a bit less information. Yeah.
I couldn't remember it all, so I got all that I could. Do you want to go? Go, here, go.
This could end badly.
This doesn't sure work as well. Oh, dear.
Yeah, big shame.
Shame, that, isn't it? Look, you've still got, like, the...
mountain plate.
Yeah, the mountain bit for the gun and the big bolts. You've got to have a look at that.
Pass the camera up, Chris.
Still here.
Whoa, there's a big hole there.
We can give you a hand up if you want to...
This actually doesn't look too bad. You could probably actually just pull your bum up on it.
Sit on there, couldn't you?
Have a quick little look.
Do you want me to give you... quite strong?
What, you could lift... you could pull me up that?
I reckon so.
Shall I touch the camera?
Yeah, without the camera, though.
Yeah, that's probably. That'd be good. Well, it's quite a fix. It seems much less dangerous. Just let me get a leg on there as well. Oh, no.
You alright? Sugar.
Oh, man. Oh, dear.
I got ya.
Yeah, I won't know.
Sorry, I didn't drop ya.
He never swears on
a... I won't call it the camera, though, was
circumstances.
I?
Sorry, did I scrape your knee?
Yeah, my legs went, and then... yeah.
I didn't let go, though. That was one
No,
bit.
You didn't.
Yeah, still quite a big one. Not as big as Todd, but...
It's a biggie, isn't it?
Mates, yeah.
Big enough, though.
Wow. It's quite big inside, because you go through one end and it goes underground and out the other side.
Just think how much that metal's worth, eh?
Yeah, they've just left it. I think it's because it's all bonded in.
Well, that's a bit unfortunate, folks. When you go to the medical centre, which is around the corner, hopefully that's still open. But this, the main casemates are unfortunately sealed.
That's a slice, not a graze. I thought it was just a graze. Oh dear.
Your blood's very red.
Yeah.
It's not going to be green, is it?
No, but it seems redder than normal blood.
I'm not like the droid on Alien.
Yeah, are you taking some red dye tablets or something?
No, I just think got some protein.
That'd be all that dry out, folks.
Yeah, it'd be fine. Yeah,
that dry out.
War wound.
Indeed. That's what happens when you explore, folks.
Yeah.
Chris has got the pluses.
I've got them in the other bag.
You don't know what you
dragged
down there.
Yeah,
look, you just come
there's
here.
Nothing in this bag at all. You know what I always say about bringing two bags and you always say no? I've got loo roll in the other bag.
So we're going to put the other bag on your chest.
No, you could take this as it's your bag.
Yeah, it's heavy there.
Or you could make use of number one fan here. Who, you know.
Couldn't help but keep getting sliced by a thorn, either.
He started coming exploring with us. He's getting cuts and all sorts now, isn't he?
Yeah. Is it this way?
Yeah.
It's because he doubted whether I could hold him.
Yeah, I know, yeah, I should have just manned up and gone
you
for
doubted.
It.
You doubted, I told you I'd have you.
This is open.
I'm fairly strong.
Is this the medical centre?
No, that's the next building over.
Yeah, what's this then?
It's open though.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Oh wow. Don't remember this.
Maybe I hadn't. Oh, it's open as well. Bit of a climb in. But it's open.
Wow, here we go, folks.
Can I just pass you that? I'll just put it down.
Yeah, time. I can take it.
Take yeah, you can take it. Film me going in.
Yes. I actually filmed me this time, like last time I didn't actually film me.
Yeah, just like film before. Neb does a lot of that.
Yeah, Ian says that to me a lot. What are you filming, folks?
It does look so wide, it looks like you're filming the floor.
Yeah.
At least I'm doing this with sunglasses on, so I can't see anything.
Is that flooded?
No.
Splash. Nah, my feet are still dry.
It's quite big.
That's what I was just wondering, if the actual main battery, if there's any other bits around the back.
Yeah. The main entrance is round the back.
Could have a look.
But one casemate one, is the other side is buried. Right, that's why they've got a mound and steps going up to the top.
We going in?
Yeah, I'll go next.
I haven't got steps up both, have I?
No.
So have a look.
There's a big room here.
Oh, I know this type.
That's because in there.
That
concrete
is proper fit.
Ian likes when you leave his bag.
Can you take it off me?
All Samon. Oh, I held the bottle, not the bag.
Put it there, it'll be right there.
I'll put it in the start.
No, leave that one.
I think this was an armoury. Like a small arms store for.
It's just like a.
Sorry? Like a girder sticking out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at the hooks.
Yeah, I think this was full of racking. And then on the racking was weapons.
Yeah. Yeah, this was not open when I was here last. This was pretty dark.
It amazes me how the wood looks new.
Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it? It's just good quality hardwood. That'll be, you know, pretty fresh. So the John Tree now.
Hardwood. Wanted to get a joist for his kitchen floor. So it's all softwood, but the one rotten joist he wanted to replace with hardwood.
No, he just matched it all.
He's like, it's only a couple of £100.
Can we save this when we're not filming?
Yeah. So anyway, back to the small arm store. So we think this was a small arm store. I think it was a small arm store. That looks very moist in there, Chris. It's
nice and cool. We haven't seen one like this before, though, have we?
Yeah. Loads of them, a few of them.
Yes. Not this big.
Is that a life jacket?
What?
It is, isn't it? Oh, yeah, it is.
Hey,
yeah, you need a lot of.
Oh, no, I was just thinking. There you go, you can go in there now and see how deep the water is.
Yeah, the police have done that. Slice it up.
I'm going for it.
Jesus, folks.
I dare you to wear that back on the boat.
I dare you to wear that out back to the club.
There's a 12, Fez.
Oh, it matches my t-shirt, doesn't it?
It's hideous. Just can't keep walking out.
I'm going to walk out like this. Oh, it's wet though. I keep touching moisture.
Oh, yeah, it's been
this has been damaged here, this wall up the top there. Look. Yeah. I don't think this ain't been open longer.
I don't think it has.
There's cobwebs and stuff hanging down. Not a lot of people have been in there.
One thing I've noticed is zero graffiti.
Yeah. It's
intact,
isn't it? Just, oh. Drain in the centre there.
Yeah.
It's just random, isn't it? You know, why is there a drain there? Or is this some sort of, you know.
It's obviously has a soaker, won't it?
Well, it works.
Yeah.
So this is our equipment bolted to the wall.
Is it
a frog? Isn't
it?
A French frog. Oh, yeah! Oh, it's a little baby! There he is, look!
How, in that water? Christ.
Yeah, that's not clean water for it, bless him.
It's the only water there is around here, though.
Yeah.
Pretty bad,
isn't it? Oh, I remember what this would be. Someone said something. I think we might have read it out. This was accommodation. There would have been bunks on them.
Oh,
they're
rats and bugs.
Yeah, I believe they were.
Surely
we've been there.
Actually, if you look at there, look at that. That would be quite a decent sized gap for 3 months.
Yeah, so this is accommodation, basically.
Wow.
Because I mean, we have been in one when we looked it up. Sure we did.
Wow, so this is where young people would have been.
Yeah. Ah, come on! It came
through.
Yeah. Or alarm.
It's not the best accommodation, but it'd do.
Yeah.
It would beat being a tent outside.
Yes. That's the accommodation for the frogs.
And that's quite thick, that roof, because as you come in, it steps down. That is pretty thick.
Yeah.
So I think if you was in that, I think you'd be alright if you got here.
Look how much the level of the soil was raised there. Do you think that would have been... There might have been a few steps down, but...
Don't smash your head on that, it's quite sharp.
Right, I'll try and throw that in line.
Is this the point we see how many accidents we can all have?
Hopefully no more.
No, it's near the end of the day now. We've got to watch that time, actually. Yeah, that was accommodation bunker post. There might have been a couple of these, actually, on the site.
Numerous, I thought.
There was a similar sort of size, well, maybe a bit smaller, over near the other gun emplacement.
Yeah,
because we walked up past it, the sand's right up to the roof.
You could have double the amount of staff anyway, couldn't you? If you had it on a 12-hour rotation,
yeah.
You know, however many staff are there, then some are sleeping and they rotate it. So yeah. Effectively, you only need half of the beds if it's on a rotation boat basis.
Mm, hot bunking.
Maybe.
You see the steps on the way down, it's like, you know, ricochet for bullets maybe.
Yeah.
It's just amazing how solid it still is after all this time, even with bits broken off and yeah, this
the
and
roof
that.
Hanging down.
It's still pretty solid, isn't it?
That's a bit weird why there's like a breeze block wall in front of the original.
Yeah. It's very mixed up, isn't it?
Yeah.
Perhaps they tried...
Maybe there's a wall there.
No, I reckon it's just to try and add a bit more...
Strength
maybe? Don't know.
I thought maybe...
It's a bit weird.
I know, because that was obviously off there to block that off.
Don't know.
So it would be nice now. Nice cold beer.
Yeah. Which way, front or back?
Back. That's not looking promising because the last time I was there, it was overgrown.
Like you said, they might have done it all for a reason, eh? Stop people peeing and stuff. Oh, I thought it was barbed wire.
There was two ways in, one up and one in to the right.
It's open.
Oh, is it?
Someone smashed into it.
Stuff.
Oh, look, you can get up.
Yeah, it goes up into the top bit.
Oh, nice.
Down first or up first?
Up first.
Where's the other one?
One, there. Two and three at the top.
There. Oh, yeah.
It doesn't look like it's been hit at all. Is it?
No.
Nah.
Yeah, those crosses have been there a long, long time.
Yeah, it's like they're original.
Yeah, got to be, innit?
You need to go first because it's rather dark.
Well,
unless you give me a torch.
You're in front. Go on. Here we go. Here we go. You move the spiders and then I'll empty the torch.
Yeah,
that's fine. Does that one go first? Give me the torch.
I think they're used to it. There's like a thing where it's like opening in the middle and it's like either side. There's like rooms for sure.
Keep an eye on the temperature of it though. It starts getting warm. Turn it off for a minute.
From the beginning.
Oh, wow. Are you alright coming in like that?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh wow, look at that
bloody
above here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You alright, Andy?
Yeah, I think so. Is it tall?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
here.
Just
oh
like,
wow, I like this.
It's
so
cool.
So
oh, there's more
stairs.
Yeah.
Look at them holes in the wall.
What are those? Right back.
Cheers.
Please.
Look at that. Reinforced
with
glass door.
I don't know, we've seen that.
I found a toilet.
Huh?
I found what I think was a toilet.
Would
looks there? Like there's a soil pipe.
Soil pipe?
Mm.
This was old, you missed that.
Oh,
yeah.
Toilet? I reckon so.
Oh yeah.
Chris?
That's
wooden
lintel.
No, shuttering.
We'll have to
shuttering
on.
Sorry mate.
Go on then. It's a lot of original woodwork in here.
How good condition it is.
Yeah, look to your left, there's a soil pipe.
Yeah.
It's a toilet, yeah?
That
is all the
bed. Oh, that's good. Look, that's got the paint on it still there.
Yeah. No, look, it's blocked.
Wow. Did it change the design?
Probably, it looks like it.
That is very weird, isn't it? Wow. Look at that, I never took it down.
I don't think I've ever seen much of the wood behind.
Still solid as well.
What was
that,
Chris?
More.
So this was
quite big in here, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's weird. So that was cast, and then they changed their mind and roofed over it.
Yeah.
I think that was a boiler.
That shows that it was done in a bit of a hurry.
Yeah.
But look at all the bits of wood still in.
Thing is, they've left the base before it dry, and then they've poured on top, so it won't key in together.
Yeah.
That's why there's a gap.
Yeah. Wow. I've never seen so much wood.
I haven't.
Not in that condition.
No.
Makes you wonder if when they originally were using it, if they just left all the shuttering in some of it. And it's going to be burnt and stolen over time.
Yeah, firewood broken off. There's a skeleton there.
Yeah.
Huh?
Could this be a generator? Looks
that's weird. That's weird, yeah, I've done that to design it like that.
And then just the old ladder
for the build. Yeah. Wow. Get up, folk,
ladder. Not all the way though. Oh yeah. I have been up there, I climbed up there.
What,
long time ago.
Looks like a
wave
platform
site.
Yeah.
Yeah,
in here.
Look.
Sorry.
It's weird. Yeah. Ballet dust.
This was built, I think, really quick. Because, like, there, look, the cement is just not even joined properly. It's just.
The wood is so just random. And,
yeah. Look,
the thickness, the concrete thickness. Great, isn't parts and
your rubbish in the wall, just like us, right? Just chucking the concrete.
Mad.
I think it was one of those cases of we need this finished now.
Yeah. Weird, isn't it?
This definitely looked much quicker in construction everywhere.
Yeah, they've been in a hurry.
The bits of wood sticking out and stuff everywhere. There's still nails.
I mean, you don't have no need to take it off. It might make it a bit more homely.
Look at all these. This is what made me think. If they took the shuttering off originally, you wouldn't have left the nails sticking out if you got a medical centre.
No.
So it makes me wonder if most of the wood, or all the wood,
basically,
was still on it.
The wall was open and they still hadn't really 100% completed it.
Yeah, you build the guns and the accommodation first, then the medical centre.
This is more of an afterthought,
because you can't really. No. Well, in the sick part of war is, in the early stages, you have an abundance of people to just keep replacing them with.
Yeah, true.
And then towards the end of the war, you have to start looking after them a bit more, because you run out of people.
Yeah.
That's how the Germans would have looked at it.
That was a bit shocking.
Yeah, this is this just hasn't been finished. It isn't bomb damage, is it?
No more fans going up, folks.
Can have a look, see the weird little room.
There's a weird little room. Looks like I'll catch you.
Where's that ventilation? Probably could get up from here, yeah.
Getting down, it's hard one.
Yeah. It's not. So it's just a very damaged roof. Broken up. It's not much there to even see. I can film it if you like, if you give me a camera.
Yeah.
From here. Can I grab that or not?
No.
You right with that, folks?
Yeah, yeah. I'd like to put my foot on there.
Over to the GoPro.
Yeah, GoPro. Okay,
GoPro.
That's the roof, folks, of the medical centre. Bit damaged, but you can see, so with the hooks there for the camo netting, and in the distance, you can see the other bunkers. Really cool. Nice.
Ruby. Spinal press. Yeah. So, Fez has just shown us the up top view. Thank you very much for that.
Cheers, folks.
70 odd years later, and they're still.
Doesn't make a sound at all, does it? Solid.
It's madness, isn't it?
It really is.
Yeah. It really, really is. And I'd say a lot of it, even at the start, was still done relatively quick because it was war. Imagine what could be done if they took their time, you know?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Toilet time.
Yeah, I like that toilet. Well,
yeah, that was like it was a toilet or a shower.
Yeah.
And there could be a shower, that one.
Oh, that's a massive step, isn't it?
Yeah, that's not been designed well. Yeah,
there's
a shower in there.
There's a shutter in here, look, one from as well, just left in.
But yeah, incomplete stair.
Oh, look at you there, you can see actually the construction. You've got the shutter in.
Yeah.
Then you've got the wood
held
on the
it
side
in place.
That would held the shutter in against the wall.
That's mad.
Yes.
That's mad that you can see that, so.
In my head, I can picture the whole thing being left, finished, just in pine.
Yeah.
Because
it would have made it a more homely place for people that were injured, yeah?
No, just to be out of time.
Well, maybe that as well, or maybe, yeah.
Then it makes you wonder about other places. Were they all stripped off?
Do you know?
Yeah, did the say leaves it all up, leave all that in, mate? And then once the builders are gone, they could use all that as firewood.
Hmm? Yeah.
Yeah, definitely given something to do where there's not much action as well.
Yeah.
Do you reckon there's a handrail in there? Look, see the groove cut out?
I think the groove is for a handrail, whether it has one or not.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't look like it's ever had one.
Yeah, there's metal. Yeah, there's bits of wood and screws or something.
Yeah, there is, isn't there?
Yeah, so it must have.
This other one's got paintings from the Second World War in.
Has it really?
Yeah.
What, down there?
Yeah, the next one. If they haven't been destroyed.
Really?
Right. This is quite. This is a big one in here.
That's the alarm to go for the ferry. 1548.
Quickly, quick round?
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Wow. That was nice.
Yeah.
What time have you got to be there?
5, I think. Like 5 to the man.
Oh, there's another. Oh, look at that! I forgot about that.
Oh wow, yeah. Gotta get a picture of that, folks.
Right.
Shout in.
Wow. Oh wow.
Sorry, Ian. I've just run straight in front of your camera.
No, you're alright, mate. You do it, mate. You'll start.
Something medical, isn't it?
Oh. Yeah.
That sounded heavy.
Yeah. Ooh, that's batteries.
Well, it helps if someone does the bag up.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Maybe they're just showing these ones,
don't
they? Yeah. Oh, never mind.
Where are
the paintings?
Yeah, I've got them. I think they both sort of went past my foot. I felt them.
Oh, they fell on the floor before.
So there's been some fittings.
Nice and cool down there, folks.
Oh, it's lush. Yeah, nice. It's amazing the difference, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, this is unfinished again. It's all.
Is it?
Just grey.
Yeah. Oh, it's painted there, though.
That's been a sort for the drainage.
They painted the top. They painted the top of it.
Why?
See? Look, just a couple of two walls.
Near the start of it, haven't they?
Yeah.
Painting the ceiling. It's like they've trailed it to waterproof it.
Gets better, folks.
Which way here? I'm looking at
that. What do you reckon? The electronic rack?
Yeah.
Look at all those fuse boxes and stuff.
Oh, yeah, all the cables. Wow.
I think it was in here.
Is it big?
Oh yeah, there it is, here.
This is the main part. Oh, wow.
Sorry, I'm just standing.
It's damaged. Do you reckon something hit the outside of that? Like a shell or...
Yeah, it's pushed in, like up that top there.
Keep the line there?
Yep.
That's good. That's amazing.
I think that's original.
Why? I'd say so, yeah.
I think the Germans have done that to like calm the troops down.
Look at that. Look at the size of that.
Oh, that's big.
Look where the end of my finger. You see it
there?
That spider.
Yeah. It's massive. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, that is big. I would not want that crawling across my hand.
That's amazing.
Is this just an empty room?
Does it go along?
Wow.
This has been a war, hasn't it?
Yeah, this has been a
central war.
Oh. Oh, well. Yeah, you
need
something.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's been shelled from outside.
Shit, there's a bomb in there, look.
That could be localised bombing nearby.
Mm. But if you look that way, at the doorpost there, best comes this way.
Look at the red on there. Is that a cross, do you think?
Yeah, that's under the cross. Possibly Cain.
Oh, there's a private there, Andy, down. In front of the doorway.
Oh, yeah, that's been another cross. Not some modern plumbing fitting, don't know why that's in here. But yeah, this wall, there's been a bomb hit nearby, or a shell drop nearby. It's not been a direct hit. But it's been nearby and damaged that wall.
What's mad though is you look at it and it looks like it's recent.
Yeah. Time's almost stood still here.
I'm going to get a...
It shows the amount of cement in that concrete. And it's done that. So it shows you the force of these weapons to do that. Scary.
Very scary.
More scary if you're in that room.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would have been very loud.
You'd be dead probably with the rubble flying off. Yeah. I'm guessing.
Where are the really big bits? Oh, there.
That's jeez. Bugging a bit as well on your hand.
Yeah, see that?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a big bit. Wow. Just how thick the ceiling roofs are though.
Yeah.
They're a lot thicker than like the UK ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They needed to be, I suppose, isn't it?
Still hot down here. It's what is it now? 50 degrees outside.
One moment.
31.
Wow, that's mad. It's
32
earlier,
wasn't it? So it's cooling it down a little.
So yeah, basically where the ships were.
Yeah.
Firing on the battery. But this was hospital, so what are they shooting at a hospital?
Has it got crosses on the back though?
Yeah.
True.
And they may not, don't forget, the accuracy wasn't as great then, was it?
No. So I think this is a shell that's landed nearby, or a bomb that's...
Yeah, it could have been a bomb from a plane, the wrong place.
Yeah.
When you're bombing a complex like this all close, it's going to be hard to hit the exact one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Another little room there.
Same place, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right? No.
Oh, is it the same as the other end, but this end?
Yeah.
Yeah. A bit fell off the wall when I walked in.
That's safe.
Just leaning on it, folks.
A bit unnerving. Real bomb damage.
Proper, yeah. Well, this place has seen action, real action.
Yeah.
War action.
A lot of it has, isn't it, here around it?
Wow.
Do you reckon they were lookouts just in case people, not lookouts, like gun ports?
I'm not sure, mate.
That's the one up.
Is it? Oh, yeah, right there, look.
So I might have had a little machine gun in here.
Because look, you've got one there, they both line up the door.
Big time action, folks.
Can
we get a photo?
Yeah. Well, look
at that. Look, that matches. That lines up.
You found this piece on the floor?
Yeah, I just found it in the hallway there. And it looks as though it matches. So look, lines up there, and it fits.
That's where it was before the bomb hit.
Well done, folk.
Wow, first.
I wish I could keep that there somehow, but...
Yeah, to replace
Leave it on the windowsill.
Yeah. That's wicked, isn't it? Yeah, I'll leave it here. Wow.
Next time we'll come.
Oh, look,
that
glue the wall back in.
That was...
That piece would have been...
Yeah, I don't know.
There, maybe.
Or there.
Yeah.
Could have been. Well, there you go, folks.
We matched that.
Amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think we did miss some room. I think we
missed
this room.
We did.
And that room.
Because I didn't realise, Oh, well, there we
did.
This one's got weird painting on there.
Yeah, it's got
the painting on
top of it.
It's very, very weird.
Oh, that is odd.
Oh, yeah.
Get a picture of that.
Whoa.
Is that an adhesive?
It's painted. It paint strokes. What? Red, white.
It's odd, isn't it?
Yeah.
A jungle effect.
Green painted top line again.
Oh yeah,
grey paint.
Strange, isn't it? And some rooms are like done, and other rooms are...
Maybe this is your room here, folks.
You to get it white, surely.
Mad.
Just a theory, I wonder if it's for people with eyesight damage. Because if you're looking at a white wall, your eyes can zone out, whereas if there's patterns, you can focus on the patterns and it helps your eyes recover.
Right.
It makes sense, doesn't it?
Got a lot of research to do, folks.
Yeah.
Right, I think we better go get a ferry.
Yeah, we do. We need to go do that.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Lovely shade of the time.
That's nice. That's
a mustardy colour, isn't it?
That's what
that's
I'm
now.
Get on the
effing
ferry.
Get the
effing
move on.
4 o'clock. And
we sail
out?
Let me look.
Half five, didn't you say?
Could we do this after we've got out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, this was another room. Sorry, I didn't need to get the ferry.
So weird door, isn't it? It's like in the corner of the room.
A bit of wind there as well.
Yeah. Lovely detail.
And the vent up top there's still got wood in it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is amazing. I love that memorial.
Right.
Maybe one day we can come back and do it again, folks.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Without the rush.
Without the rush.
Start seeing the decent rooms. It's like, we gotta go.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad this was open, to be honest.
Yeah. Makes you wonder if this paint's older than you think.
Yeah.
And it makes you wonder if this writing here has been painted over.
Because I thought there was more memorial, murals, whatever they're called, murals, on the wall, those paintings.
I think the word smart is French, not German. But that's German.
That's nice of it.
Yeah. That's still rolling.
How you doing, folks?
Right, so yes,
I'm on myself, bro.
We just remembered that.
Nobody noticed that, did they?
No. Right then, folks. Just done Oldenburg battery. Couldn't get in the casemates, but from seeing Andy's drone footage, it looked like the casemate 2, the furthest one over near the medical centre, was open at the back, which is a bit unfortunate. So we've got to come back, basically.
We're coming back.
Yeah,
in the future. We're doing sod as well.
Yeah, maybe.
Future.
Hopefully this time, police don't turn up. That was pretty bad for a first explore. Wasn't even that an hour.
And then we saw the police van later on at the next place.
Yeah.
They didn't say anything, but there was about 4 or 5 coppers in there.
Yeah, the side door opened.
Yeah.
Madness. Yeah, we did right getting away from Todd, I think. If we'd stayed there and then they'd come and caught us somewhere else, they were friendly, so I think the best idea was to leave the area, which we did.
Yeah.
Have a nice day there, you.
But it's been awesome.
It has indeed.
Nice.
I think what are we doing now? Getting a ferry.
Going to the ferry port, yeah.
And a couple of beers.
Yeah.
A few beers, folks. Right, so we're seeing a bit. What's this then, folks?
This is a taste testing, so we shall see.
Don't know, it's some
show
hard...
the fans what they are. No, that's not showing the fans, is it? That's showing the fans.
I'm trying to see the country of origin. Maybe Croatian? Latvian or... Yeah.
Where's Borat come from?
Very nice, like Kazakhstan.
Yeah, the Kazakhstan, isn't it?
Don't think so.
Right, so what do you rate it in flavour out of 10?
Okay, that's like a hard-boiled version of Palmer Violet.
Oh. Right.
Oh dear.
Really?
Yeah.
It's not bad, try it.
No.
It sounds great. I don't like Palmer Violet.
I don't, but they're alright. Really?
No.
No, thanks.
Right. Let's have a little pop of these, folks.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
You know, it's rude in my culture to turn down food if I'm offered it.
Well, I've been very rude.
Yeah.
I apologise.
Earlier, you were saying it's fine to say you don't like something.
Oh,
yeah, you
no,
were stuck.
Yeah,
that was
there.
That
not
was
to
today.
Turn it down.
I'm sorry. That tastes like bloody hell. It tastes like soap. It tastes like soap, folk.
It tastes like Palmer-Violet.
No, it tastes
Wash
like soap.
Wash your mouth out, son. Oh, dear.
Go on, Chris.
No. It does say food safety, so...
What?
Pass or fail.
I don't know where it's from.
It does taste like soap. It's crazy.
I don't eat a lot of soap, folks.
Shall we wait for him to finish?
I mean, video? They're not anything special. Mm. Do you want another? Do you want the back?
No, no.
Will your son like these?
No. Sorry, folks.
That's very rude, isn't it?
What else you got?
Is there any food in there that isn't...
Yeah, what else you got?
Gopping sweets. What have we got in the crisp bags?
Do you want a bag of crisps?
No, thanks. I'm a bit...
The others, you'll make a mess. You can have the Be Ready bar for later, but don't open it because it'll crush everywhere.
Or you can have a digestive biscuit.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Now we're talking.
No, I've got sweets in my mouth.
There's a snake laughing.
The feast.
Yeah, I'm getting the digestive biscuits.
Or a hot sausage roll.
No, thank you. Yeah, I'm fussy with
the old
dysentery, food poisoning stuff, you know, grumpy and all that.
Is that a spam roll?
Yeah. Are they really hot?
No, they're really
hot. Alright.
Got a nice cool bag, haven't I?
There we go, folks. That's all right. Right, so Fez has got this torch. Apparently I broke it many years ago.
It's my first ever torch I bought and I started exploring, £15 off eBay. And yeah, Ian took it apart and this happened and...
All the bits flew out, basically, on springs.
And now I've taken it apart again and it doesn't want to screw up.
So why did you take it apart again, Fez?
Because you told me to. Look!
He won't let me touch it because I might break it. And look, there you go. There's a bin over there, folks. Should we put it in there?
It's my first torch. I can't bin it. Oh, hold on. Ah. Aha. Oh, they're cross-threaded. Oh, look, she's pushing it in. It's not lining up. Figured it. Yeah, oh, that's fucking... Oh, excuse me. That's really bad.
What, that you've cross-threaded it or that it doesn't line up?
It doesn't line up because Ian broke it in the first place, didn't he? So,
no, that's nothing to do with me.
Yeah, look, and it's hard to line it up.
Right.
Yeah. Look, yeah. See what I mean?
Yeah.
That's a bit mental, isn't it?
Oh, right.
What are you going to do then?
I don't know. I don't want to frame my torch. I'll do that and it just...
Is it going?
No!
Is it a left-handed thread or something crazy like that?
I think it's got AIDS.
Have you got any...
Probably not got that.
Have you got soap? Sellotape?
Oh, hold on.
You've done it.
No, I haven't.
Does it work?
Look, that doesn't work now.
That didn't work before, did it?
Oh, look, it's all... Oh. Oh, yes, I've done it! Woohoo! Look!
Does it work?
Yes, look, it moves still! So I think that the moral of the story is two things. Don't ever give Ian a torch. Second, don't take a torch apart.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you take it apart just to see if it will go back together again?
Oh, yeah, that's for smashing glass and stuff. It's got like
it,
a...
It is. It's a safety...
Look.
Yeah, it's quite sharp.
Can I try it on your knuckles?
Right then.
Yeah, so... if you want one, they're on eBay. It's called V-Live, £15. It's good for a starter torch if you know you want starting out.
Yeah, you starter torch for you, isn't it?
And now I have. What do I have? Now I have what Ian recommended, but they don't sell anymore.
No.
We're not sponsored by Olight, but I just love Olight, and I've got that. That's really good.
It is a good torch.
And how many
times? £130.
And how many times have you used it today?
A couple. Oh, today I forgot it. I left it in the bag.
Yeah. And what normally happens when we go exploring?
I forget the torch.
Yeah.
Just like we went to, I don't know if the video's out of Poland, is it out yet?
Which one? What?
When I went to Poland.
The forts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I took the torch that you gave me for my birthday to Poland, actually remembered it, but I left it at the house when we went out, so I had no torch when we went exploring, so that was good.
I think he's sold that torch you gave me.
Oh no, I've actually got it, it's at home. Dude.
We've never seen it.
I'll bring it out next time.
Right then, folks, we'll see you in a bit. Okay. That's the story of the torch.
Yeah.
Pound shop one.
Here we go, folks, back to Dover. We're going on Calais number 5, docking station or whatever it's called. Berth, it's berth, isn't it?
So that's the front of the boat, look, you've got the old
bow.
Yeah, that's the bridge. There we go then, folks.